There once was a kid by the name of Dave, who stayed in the mix and never ever obeyed. He paid no attention to the shit that was taught to him, always stayed strapped for the shit that was brought to him. This nigga was a motherfucking fool, only 13 fucking bitches in high school. Laid back, his game was trunk tight, he was chilling in the daytime, clocking at night. Make me wanna holler cause the dollar he kept, as he grows in his game, growing step by step to the status of a Al Capone, Mr. Big Six in the game of bones. But you know what they say, what goes up must come down, so just peep what I speak as your focus to the sound.
A little nigga by the name of Jay, who was known through the hood because he misbehaved. But when the Gabby got cooked, it was time to get paid. Sack his shit up and up, now he's on his way.
Mischievous and devious is how his life was, putting his serve down with Gabby just to keep the clutches buzz. Some of the money making motherfuckers from the other side was thinking about a jack move, trying to hoorah. Getting jealous cause my niggas got the dope game sewn up. Them niggas tried to trip, but they got blown up. Grown up or not, you can still get shot. You don't ever play a motherfucker out for his knot. Rule number one, pay attention to this shit. Don't be fucking with them little niggas, they ain't to be fucked with. Kept getting it on till the break of dawn. Now he's known for serving more than a oath. He's got a 187 on his motherfucking chest, a strap in his lap and a bulletproof vest. Looking for them niggas from the night before so he can blast their ass, but he don't know they had his back down.
Now he wanna miss shit out to set trip, but one of his homies is a motherfucking snitch. Some nigga named Nick from around the way, they say we give you 20 G's if you show us where he stays.
A dude named Dave caught up in the drive-by, tears from his mother watching her son die. Set tripping, somebody slipping, bullets zipping, Dave gone for good, now his mom's a flipping. No need for crying, not dying, Dave is dead. Point blank, he took a 9 slug to the head. Davey, the wannabe gangster from the hood, he wasn't that bad and he wasn't that good. All he understood was get crazy bliss, so he bought some of that to get some of this. This got him that for that, went to them, them being they who made his head late. He didn't obey, he said he made this cash. Crash from the gun, Dave lies in ash. Smash, it hits the front page quick. Now business is conducted by that fool named Mick. Mick fell for the trick and he'll be dying, and his mom's over crying.